Hey guys, welcome to 2 Minute Tips. It is the third week, and today we're doing a drum circle. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go sculpt the ensemble by teaching them different rhythms, all by call and response. And so I've already placed different drums, shakers, and jingles into the group. I've set up a circle with circles inside of circles, and now I'm just going to go out and start rocking out with the group. So let's go into the group and see what happens.